Upon one summer's morning, I carefully did stray down by the walls of Wapping, where I met a sailor gay, conversing with a young lass who seemed to be in pain.